Hello to friends, thanks so much for joining me today. Let's try this again because I had it on trying to show this, but I messed it all up. So I'm gonna have to do it without gloves now. But I just took my gloves out and I don't wanna go get another one. So it's gonna be a mess. I'm trying not to mess up my nails too bad. So I'm using Artist Loft for the flooding black, Isteza Gold, Golden Black, Liquitex Raw Amber, and this is a mix that I have of a different color, so it's my client wants a beige, so I wanted to use a beige. So I'm gonna be doing, let's see how am I gonna be putting this together. I don't know if you guys have seen my other video with my painting. It's raining outside, looks like this storm. I'm gonna move this close together like that, just so that I can pour it. There you go. Okay, now I have to decide. I'm gonna be using this color, so I'm gonna start with this one. Ooh, I'm already messing it up. Okay. Okay, I started with too much over there, so I gotta put a little bit more in here. This is kind of thick. Now this color, I made it, so. That. Then I'm going to do the gold. I want a lot of gold in here, because she likes gold. I'm gonna go all the way down. Here. We have the covers on the side. I'm gonna do gold again, but before I do the gold again, I'm gonna do the gold black. Just a tiny bit. There's a lot of black as it is. Now I'm gonna do the raw amber. I love this color. Umber, and I'm gonna do the gold again. Now let's see. Maybe everything works out. All right. Now let's wish that everything works out. Yeah, hair dry is not working. Let me make sure you guys can see what's going on. My camera is tangled up. Okay, let me move that because I don't even want to bring down the camera again. Hello? Okay. All right. Ooh, wish me luck, guys. Let's see. I think I'm going to do this way, that way, and that way. going to use my little one to try to get a little bit more movement. So I hope she likes this. It's not quite my colors, but I got some. So let me see. Now I want to do right there. I like this little one because we have more control over. So you bring it all. I got this little one on Amazon. Now when this dries out, it's gonna show the gold. So it's gonna be very pretty. I think it's gonna be pretty. I love the gold. Right there. Now this that I'm having, he's gonna be pretty too. I am so excited about this, how it's gonna turn out. Because this client is very special. And I hope she likes it. Oh wow, this is beautiful with you guys. I don't even wanna mess with it. You know what? I don't know. Let me think. See, this is too pretty right here, so I don't want to mess with it. But I think I want to put a little bit more gold in here to throw it this way. So, like right there. Let's try that to see. I'm going to blow with the little one. Whoa. Kind of drop the black on top of it. Alright. I like that. Now let me look over this side. I want to bring you all close by to see. I think I need a little bit more gold over there too. See, like right there. I think I'm going to blow a little bit of the black on top of that to give a little bit of cells right there. And probably right there too. I like this part, and I like this part. I don't like this part so much. So, I'm gonna do a little bit more gold there, and black on top of it. Let's see. Oh yeah, look at that. Now I got that effect in here too, so I gotta bring it over here too. See, I have this over here. I think I like it. I see, I think when it dries, it's gonna be good. Because it's gonna have all this gold and this brown showing. So let me bring you all close by to see what you guys think. You see, all these are gold. Gold and brown. There's a lot of brown here, and there's a lot of brown here, and then there's some brown right there, and there is a black right there. So it got a good composition. Let me bring you close by, farther away so you see it. So when it's dry, I'm gonna resin up, and then I'll show you all what's gonna end up looking like. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.